Hello, we're doing a conch piercing. All right, go ahead and lay back against the chair.
Lay back?
Yeah, just lay down all the way. And just scoot down a little bit so your legs are hanging off, and just put your hands at your sides. Perfect, and turn your face that way for me. This stuff's gonna be really cold. Okay, so I know you wanted this pretty fitted to your ear.
Yes.
So let me clean you off and then I'll slide it on there and see where that's gonna lay on you. Any other piercings planned that you wanna get? Okay, so typically, Shay, this goes right in there. So if we're going through there, and there's not much variation you can do on this. This guy's going to hang a little bit, but not like a ton. You know, this is still like a little bit smaller size than we typically do. So like I said, later, if you want to go tighter after the swelling and everything's down, you can go, you know, tighter after that point. All right, you ready? Okay, just gotta close that up and put the ball in there. Doing all right?
Yeah.
Woohoo!
It's over with. All right, girl, that is it.
Awesome.
Thank you.
Thank you.